shrug it off and live to laugh another day. My hatred and wisdom are a thousand years old. Millennia trapped in stone and desolate cold. Your princess couldn't save you, now you have no hope. You're hanging yourself, I'm just broke by a rope. Don't hate me cause I'm funny, don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. You should hate me cause I'm better than you. I only wanna party, I only wanna play it cool. I got holes to see this fool. I can try to ride a little pony, yeah. Spreading my lies and whispers. I'm gonna tell you about your fickle pony friend. You waste a lot of blisters.
And most importantly,
passion.
Right. So
I'm not afraid to die.
Whatever you want to do is fine.
Louder!
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world. I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much. I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Till then, that's the world's hours.
Of the town, the girl on the go. I'm the type of pony, every pony, every pony should know.
Here we go.
Hello.
Here we go. Welcome back. We are back on air.
Awesome.
No.
Oh, yeah. Since Ronstadt's just asking, this picture that you're about to see is a thingy that we did for Brony Day. This is the building of a radio station about an hour from where I am right now that we ponied up a bit and put an Every Pony Radio sign on.
Yeah.
Let's just say it's a target for the future.
This is the official Everybody Radio Studio.
Brony Day is July 15th.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Anyway, back to Vinyl Scratch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Vinyl Scratch. Speaking of Vinyl Scratch, I do like what the fans have done with all the background characters.
Oops, that is the wrong Vinyl Scratch.
I get the feeling it may have been slightly intentional.
Oops.
I hope they make an episode with Vinyl Scratch.
I do like Vinyl Scratch.
But, I mean, the thing is, they did a great job with Derpy. Except for all the hay, not Derpy. So,
I just got a nick.
I don't like where this is going.
I do like what the fans have done with the background characters, and I really love what Hasbro has done. I love this picture. I do like what Hasbro did with Derpy.
Yep.
Okay.
Coffee. Anyways.
Oh,
quickly,
another
topic.
Swift just linked me something. Of something he's working on. And oh god. Oh god, why?
Poetic Pony. Discord is obviously talking to Trixie.
Obviously. We have a Tony in Linkin Park. He's climbing in your windows.
He's climbing in your bakery, snatching your cupcakes up.
We got a Draconiquist in Linkin Park. He's going in your windows, discording your ponies. So you better hide your Fluttershy, hide your Twilight Sparkle, hide your Applejack, Rainbow Dash, and Pinkie Pie. Because they're coming and they're discording everyone out there.
I can't play Switch. I can't play it. Flash has to play it.
What?
What I linked in the Skype.
I should play a thing, he says.
Yes, that's what he wants. Nathan!
Okay, it's playing.
Nathan! Oh, God. Nathan! Oh, Jesus Christ! Nathan! Nathan!
Okay. Sentence step. Okay.
That's a good build up for what's going to be there eventually. Oh, God. Why?
Oh, look, it's that Discord.